field these alpha women.
Above decks.
Beeson. The Beeson. If it's true he's gone to Eamon's Isle, we must follow immediately. I know a ship's captain here in the city. Hopefully Captain Gonthorm isn't already hired. Take this, a token from Delfric himself. We should send word of our discoveries to him immediately. It was built in the time of the First Sworn. No Niskarik artifacts are stored there, but if the accounts are true, much of our early wisdom was kept in the Stronghold's chapel. The founders of our order long ago. They amassed great knowledge about fighting Niskaru, nearly all lost and forgotten. Some say he is a match for Calidus and that he sits on the Orbicant. Either way, he's a mage of considerable power. If he's behind all of this, then I fear this is only the beginning. Any time she was not on duty, she spent among our histories and our ancient sites. I learned from her what the Warsworn were and the things we lost, but she never found the secret she was looking for. As soon as a ship can be chartered, yes. Search for Captain Gonthorm on the docks. If he has a ship free, I believe he will take us. You, bring word to Ancient Delfric.
I'm on my way. You look like you've traveled far, but not farther than my... wares. Safe travels.
right thing. I know Chlorican is good for the boy. Now, here is your reward, as promised. I think he'll learn the error of his ways this time. I'm sure he thought himself clever, as if I wouldn't find out. Very well, then.
My ship is free, and its course is yours to plot, my friends. Were it not war-sworn asking, I wouldn't sail such treacherous northern waters or set foot on an island so long forsaken. But for you, I'll go. I'll go. As I said, whenever you give the word. Then climb aboard. The seas may be rough, but you and your comrade need not fear. You're in able hands.
So this is it. Eamon's Isle. Imagine, Kerwin, fair and mighty, stood there and gazed out on the ocean. More for Longi. I think they've seen us. Why did Beeson come here, I wonder? What was he after? My mother was here, long ago. She saw many ancient places in her time.
Oh.
First the ancient vault, and now here. But what do they hope to find? There are no relics here, only lost knowledge. Maybe knowledge more powerful than any relic. We should be close to the chapel now. Chapel of the First Sworn. Look out!
Yeah!
need a closer look. If I'm not mistaken... This is it. All Beeson's plans, written here in our own recorded history. The mural tells of the mage Farlong, who sought to make himself a king of Niskaru, and how Aegon thwarted him. Beeson thinks he will succeed where Farlong failed. And he just might. Beeson's minions call themselves Farlongi. As Beeson does now, the mage Farlong gathered cursed artifacts and used them to raise a host of lesser Niskaru. Do you see? Beeson follows Farlong's path at every step. Because he could not learn what he needed to know anywhere else. Everything he needs is written here, down to the last detail. You don't know the worst of it. Farlong tried to free a Niskaru lord from its mountain prison. With such power behind him, he would have been unstoppable. As Beeson seeks to mimic Farlong, so we must match Eamon and stop him. A chaotic being of immense power. If it were loosed upon the world... But it must not. It mustn't. Yes, he did. The Mystic Hammer, forged by Eamon for the hands of his son Aegon. It alone could halt Farlong's spell and restore the Niskaru Lord to his prison. I know of it, but not its location. But Delfric may be able to help with that. Return to Shieldring Keep. I will travel to Ironfast Keep in Dithyr and learn all I can. Meet me there. So much majesty. Though now in ruins. Imagine what it must have been when all of this was glorious and new. We must not linger here. Would that we could. The Mystic Hammer is among the few ancient relics named in our records. I am sure. Go to Shieldring Keep, where ancient Delfric can help you find it. I will be at Einfast, learning what I can. When you have the hammer, find me there.